With more than 10 days since the election results, there is still no clarity on who will form the next government in Jammu and Kashmir. On Thursday, BJP delegation met Jammu and Kashmir governor over possibilities of forming government. The state president reiterated that they are ready for a stable government and are in talks with the PDP for support.
आप जानते हैं कि जम्मू कश्मीर की जनता ने किसी एक पार्टी को मत नहीं दिया है कि वो अपनी सरकार बना सके, लेकिन जो मत दिया है वो भी आपके सामने है, इसलिए थोड़ा सा समय लगेगा, प्रक्रियाएं हैं, आगे बढ़ेंगी, मुद्दों पर चर्चा होगी। ये सरकार जो है वो 6 साल तक चले, स्थायी हो, जम्मू कश्मीर की बेहतरी के लिए हो, और फिर जहां का जो जम्मू कश्मीर के लोगों की भावनाओं का भी आदर मान सम्मान रखना है।
But the national conference continues to block the BJP, saying it is still prepared to support the PDP.
BJP has met the governor through its leaders, and they have said that they need more time, which is their prerogative to say. The PDP had the same thing to say yesterday. There is some sort of a confusion now. The PDP quotes 55 numbers. The BJP state leadership says that those don't seem to be our numbers. When the central BJP leadership says that they are now looking at formal initiation of talks with the PDP. Nothing solid is emerging as of yet. As far as national conference is concerned, our stand is clear. Our only stand is that we have offered support to the PDP